Hey everybody, Brian Foucher with The Elevation Group. Now, I was just talking to one of our coaching students here this morning, and a topic came up that I want to share with everybody here because we all want to have cash flow for the future, right? You want to have that security that you're going to have money or cash flow coming in to take care of yourself in the future, right? You can live that life that we all dream of because that cash is there. So one of the best ways to do that is to plan today. And one of the best things to do is to reduce your number one expense that most people have and reduce it starting right now, because when you reduce that expense today, it's gonna have a ripple effect into the future. Now, that number one expense that we all have that we don't really think about is taxes. Taxes for most people is your number one expense, but we don't even think about it until April 14th, right, when we have to file our taxes. But successful entrepreneurs think about taxes. They want to win that tax game every single day. They want to play that game and they want to win that game. So what are some ways that you can actually reduce your taxes right now? Now, if you're a W-2 employee, one of the best things to do is to have a hobby business. Now, why do you have a hobby business? Well, hobby business allows you to have deductions that you otherwise would not be able to take. Things like utilities, a portion of your internet as an example, cell phones, electronics, and computer. If you have a home hobby business, you can get deductions that reduce your taxable income. That's a simple strategy. Additionally, the student I was talking to here earlier this morning had a lot of expenses for education, for training, for coaching, all these things they're doing to build their business. And they weren't actually taking any deductions for these things. And so what we actually were talking about is they can go back and refile the previous 3 years of taxes and get deductions in place to get more money back in their pocket. And I did the same thing back when I was getting my start. I remember I refiled 3 years of taxes, because that's what you can do, and I put about $4,000, $5,000 back into my pocket because there were deductions that I had not taken previously that I went back and did. So keep that in mind. Have a hobby business that allows you to get deductions right now. Take that capital and invest it for the future as well. It's a great strategy. With that, everybody, take care. If you want to follow Elevation Group, join our community, go to theelevationgroup.com or click the link below, and I'll see you there.